ominous and terrifying. Castle of Illusion was Miserabil's twisted playground of trickery and peril. Nothing there was as it seemed. Castle entryway strode the mouse with the heart of a great lion, though his knees felt more like those of a frightened kitten. Mickey crossed the threshold and emerged once again into the forest. But it was changed somehow. This wasn't the pastoral wood he remembered. Himself, Mickey remembered how accurate he always was in the annual apple throwing contest back home. By Miserabil, so of course it had a mischievous streak.
Sure wish that signpost would make up its mind.
Suddenly, Mickey was in another part of the wood. Were these gigantic trees, or had Mickey been shrunk? Mickey found himself back in the clearing and back to his original size.
Thank you.
Mickey reappeared in the clearing with the playing card. And much to his relief, he was back to his own size, too.